Hi, I'm Eloise Wellings. I'm an Australian distance runner and founder of the Love Messy Foundation. I'm going to share a story with you that's close to my heart, and hopefully you'll decide that you'd like to help me. In 2008, when I was training in Portland, USA, I met Ugandan distance athlete Julius Sachon. Julius shared his incredible story with me of how he was born into poverty in war-torn Uganda. He was kidnapped by rebels at age 12, and miraculously escaping, he started running and coaching himself. He went on to represent Uganda at two Olympic Games for the 1500 meters event. Here's a little bit of Julius' story.
The story came in 1988, you know, at the age of 12, in the evening when the rebels came and attacked the whole village. And they raided 15 boys from here. And we were all given guns. We had to go because the only way, if you don't go, you have to be killed. If you go, you survive. So we all accepted to go by force. And we walked 100 miles in 3 days to another district. When the rebels took us, they forced you to kill and to go in the villages looking for food, you know. You have to loot for food and beating people up. When the government plane came to attack the rebels, you know, that's when everybody had to run away, and that's the only time we had a chance to escape. The plane started shooting bombs, mistaking us to be the rebels. And if you don't crawl like a monkey, the bullets get you. And we ended up losing all our friends, 9 of them. Then 6 of us survived, reaching home up to now. That's when I went back to school and started running. Hold me, wrap me up. On Friday, then on Saturday, I represented my county, Otuke, to be selected on a district team later. Then I won 3 races with no shoes, you know, after run a night before 50 kilometers. Then I was chosen to represent later to go to Kampala, capital city, at the age of 15. You know the reason for the hope that burns your soul. The reason that you're sleeping peacefully wasn't meant to be undisclosed. Oh, don't you know? When you live in a city on a hill, you got to shine your 11 kids, year 2003, when I was running, laying under the bus. Then I talked to them, asking where their parents, they said they're being shot. Then I asked them, like, they started asking me with the money. Then I said, I don't have money, I'm from running. Then I walked them home, you know. I think this is like almost 2 kilometers. You know, I talked to my dad if he would take care of them. And he accepted. Then I started supporting them.
Julius's story is one of hope, and we as the Love Mercy Foundation are asking you kids to help us build a school in northern Uganda to give that same hope for a future to kids your age. We'd like you to help us by running a school cross country to raise money to help us build a school for kids in poverty in northern Uganda to help them reach their full potential in life. If you'd like to run your school cross country to help us build a school in northern Uganda, there's just 5 steps to helping us. Step 1, go to the Love Mercy website. Step 2, click register. Step 3, fill in, create a sponsorship page. Step 4, you will receive an email into your inbox that you simply copy and paste to all of your friends and family to ask them to sponsor you. The link that is in that email will take them directly to your sponsorship page. Step 5, run with purpose.